More fluid. Pictoria over on the far side, just the leader. Banbridge coming back for more once again. They duel inside the final furlong, down now towards the 16th and final fence, which they take together. Banbridge emerges with the lead. He was more fluent than in second, Pictoria. A fall at the last, not long till May, and it will be Banbridge. Banbridge becomes the first Irish winner.